よろしくお願いいたします。Please be seated.
No, I've been to Japan 3-4 times before, but never had the opportunity to get to know people more than this trip. I'm here 7 days, and it's been seven complete wonderful days. I've enjoyed my time very much, and plan on coming back again.
For sure, yeah. Goose people are very important to us and to our brand. Goose people are our brand ambassadors. They're people, in many cases, people like Laurie, people who live and breathe and work in environments that require our clothing on a day-to-day basis, and sometimes they're not. But they're people who believe in things that are bigger than themselves, they take big risks and take big swings, and they represent our brand very well.
I think it's the natural Japanese appreciation of quality, attention to detail, and perfection that is exemplified through the products of Canada Goose that they value and appreciate and take pleasure in. Much like when we come to Japan, we take pleasure in what we see in your culture that exemplifies those same standards. That's what I think.
We have so many future plans, and we're very excited about them. You know, we've grown our product line so much over the last, even the last 5 years, and we're excited to, as we get into, continue to create more great products for our fans in all categories. Our Arctic parkas and Arctic categories, our lighter weight products, our spring products. We're looking forward to making some knitwear. So there's some big things coming, and stay tuned for even more announcements in the future.